letter I. Fairly simple. So I'm going to do some variations of the simplified form of the I. And the swash version. J. So notice I've gone up and back and down as opposed to up and over and around and down. And the swash version. And the flourish version. More like a long T. Well, you could stick to the swash. Do that. Some people even put a little hook on the inside, or a hackle, as it's called. Swash. In. Flatten. And the slightly more decorative forms. Straight back, pull down, make that longer, make that longer. Quite a big letter. L, fairly standard. Can put a hackle, additional swashing. Of course, the L can mimic the E that we saw earlier on. M. Remember the V. And so we're going to take this first stroke and extend it. And we could even do what we did with the A.